My name is Evan Galloway. I'm in the PSM of Biomedical and Health Informatics.
Priyanka Bojwani, and I am in the Biomedical and Health Informatics program at UNC.
Megan Riley, and I'm a first-year student in the Master's of Professional Science in Toxicology program. I was looking for both a segue into industry, as well as an option to improve my technical expertise and broaden my knowledge base in toxicology specifically.
Certainly the fact that it wasn't online, being able to be in residence on the campus is really excellent. And also, of course, the fact that UNC is a leader in both public health and information science.
I was looking for skills in database design, usability testing, systems analysis, pretty much skills that will allow me to communicate with people on the technical side more so.
I'm passionate about translating science into usable information for science policy, science in business, and science for the general public. So I really liked that mix of the science and the business in the program. And I was also really impressed with the great faculty and resources here at Carolina.
And I feel like the internship will introduce me to a skill set that I haven't gained yet, and I'm really looking forward to that.
Yeah, the business skills have been great. They filled in a lot of gaps I've had in my knowledge, even having worked for about 10 years or so. So certainly accounting and project management, just general overviews of marketing, all those things really helped kind of round out my experience.
I think I'm a problem solver. I like working on problems. I like analyzing them and reducing them to their bare bone structure. That's pretty much what I love doing. So I can see myself working in consulting.
Public health organization or even some startup around public health to develop better visual and information analytics tools for public health researchers and decision makers.
I'm really interested in finding a career in either the agricultural or pharmaceutical industry in which I can blend both the ecological and human health aspects of environmental exposure to chemical contaminants.